Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Amrita, or welcome to my channel if you're new here. I hope you all are doing well, and today I'll be imparting a bit of knowledge that I have of makeup for all the beginners out there. And all these products are going to be very easy to use and very inexpensive at the same time, because I think when you're starting out with makeup, it's always better to start with products that are not really on the expensive side, and you can just try out for yourself if you like doing it or not, and then you can branch out to more high-end products if you want, or of course you can start with higher products, it's your wish. But today I'll be showing you all the affordable products for all the beginners out there. So first we'll be starting out with the base, which is the most important for our makeup. So for that, I have the MAC Prep Plus Prime for you guys. It works as a primer as well as a setting spray. So you don't have to buy two different products. You can just buy this and be done with both the steps. So I use this and it works really well for my skin. So it's a must have in my opinion. Then moving on to our foundation. For that I have the Maybelline Fit Me. It's honestly one of the best foundations out there, and I've used this for years now and I still love it. This is a light to medium coverage, so if you want to cover any of your blemishes or acne, it will work super well with that. And it's also very inexpensive. It's priced at around 500 to 600 rupees, which is super affordable. And honestly, this is like a really really nice foundation. I love it, and it's super easy to blend as well. So if you're starting out, I think this is the perfect foundation for you guys. Now for the concealer, I have the Fit Me concealer as well. I think these two goes hand in hand. These two, I have been using it for a really long time as well, and it works really well. If you, in my opinion, it covers your dark circles, and it's again one of my favorite products that I have used for a really long time. Now then, after we are done with the base, I think I'm not going to diverge into all bronzer and highlighter, because when you're starting out, putting on makeup is as it is very intimidating. So when you inculcate a lot of products at once, it can be a little bit intimidating for beginners to use. So try to keep your routine very simple and very easy. So next, after we're done with our base, you want to put some color back into your face. So for that, I have this Color Bar blush. It's the MAC Illusion blush. I use the shade Flush Satin, and honestly I love the formula, I love the color, and a little bit goes a long way, and the shade is like really really beautiful, and they have a lot of shades as well, so you can pick any of these. And then moving on to the eyes, I have this mascara from Maybelline. It's a Total Temptation mascara, and as you have seen, I love Maybelline products. They are honestly, Maybelline is literally like one of my favorite brands to use, and I have been using it for quite a while now, and all the products are priced very reasonably. And the mascara that I use, if you don't want to go through the entire eyeliner stage, you can skip that and just use the mascara, and that opens your eyes and just completes your look as well. So this is one of my favorite products to use. Then after that, for the lips, I again have the Maybelline Superstay lipstick. It's in the shade Seductress, and it's honestly one of my favorite nude lipsticks till date. I don't think I've ever enjoyed wearing another any nude as I have this one. I love this so much, and it stays for 12 hours. So if you put it on in the morning and you have to go out and work, you don't have to worry about touching it again and again. You can just use it once and you're good for the rest of the day. So this is again one of my really favorite products out there. And then, So this product I have for you guys is a brow pencil. I don't know if you guys would like to use a brow pencil when you're beginning out because it might seem a little scary, but once you get the hang of it, it's super simple to use. And for that, I have this Maybelline Fashion Brow Duo Shaper. On one side you have this retractable pencil, and on the other side you have some brow powder. So it's 2-in-1 again. A product that you should have, and you don't have to buy two different products or a lot of products for your brows, as it has both things in one. So I think these are the kind of products that you are looking for when it's beginning out, when you're starting out. So yeah, all these products are very simple to use and also very inexpensive at the same time. And I think these are the products, I think they're the perfect products that you should start out with. So I hope you guys like this little informative video, and if you did, do give this video a thumbs up. Also, you can subscribe to my channel if you haven't. I make videos on Thursday, and I'll see you next week. Bye.